This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Life is an ongoing schoolhouse that is constantly teaching those in the world's populace who are open and aware enough to learn. In the current world of today, there is certainly one major lesson that is being repeated in some way in many people's lives. That is, take nothing for granted. Long-term dictators toppled who had so much power for many, many years. People who once felt so secure in their jobs and many of the companies they worked for, either out of business or coming closer to that. Indeed, the lesson is take nothing for granted. In today's world, you must maximize your potentials by giving whatever you are doing your very best. And be aware that your greater potentials exist in God's presence within you, and that doing your very best is letting God's best more manifest through you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that in today's world, I must indeed realize that there is nothing to be taken for granted, and that the greatest security that I can have is to maximize my potentials, realizing that the greatest potentials exist in the presence of God within me, the attributes of God of peace and power, creativity, healing, adaptability, flexibility, all of these necessary qualities to engage in everyday conduct and move ahead in today's world. Therefore, I take time every day to set my personal ego aside, to give it up gladly to the presence of God within me, and at the same time meditate on that presence so that my conscious awareness connects with the central inner nucleus of consciousness within me, or God's presence, so that there may be a free flow from the inner essence of who and what I really am to the outer essence of life on this physical plane and world. For this realization, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly videos available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultations. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject matter of each week's weekly videos, containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.